kids and keep it quick, and there's lots of really making children quite happy with kids. And I really believe that it's important to start that, you know, that process as early as you can, so that your kids start to enjoy it and, you know, really love making food and enjoying healthy food together.
Yeah, brilliant idea. And also, I think, you know, the earlier you get your kids to try different types of food, you do yourself a massive favour, because you can do the same thing to your kids. So I guess